Jackson, the Division II 1954 NCAA Championship.
Sal with the basketball and a two-point lead. Paul Burke spins on Brent. Now backing him in. Fades from 13 and hit the shot again.
Now, two talented young men. There's a good move to the hole. Burke under control. And they're going to call the clock from Dante Wright.
Penetration, he's done on the pull-up. He's done it in the open. Paul Burke, the storyline here in the first half. We'll come back, look at first half stats, and much more with Ezra Moon.
Really will tell the type of character you have here.
Paul Burke took the ball away from Dozel, dribbling down against Brent, laid it in.
This tells the character.
Will Ray calls timeout. He could not wait until the intermission. Paul Burke steal, giving LaSalle a 9-point lead.
A good steal by George Burke, is playing an impeccable ball game. But really, not only outside with his scoring, with a good floor game, and he's noted for his talented play.
Here comes Burke. Burke spins up and under, drop it off to Newton, the lefty layup.
Throw it inside, and Shelton tipped it away to Burke. Three on one, Towns right side, laid it in.
Oh, and a double screen can fire from there. Paul Burke. Excellent set play. Speedy.
To Burke, passes a three. Hey. Burke's alone for three. Again. Newton. Bounce pass inside. Shot. Good.
Going for Towns. Blows and fires. Fade away 14 points.
McHale Center. Third meeting all time between those two schools. And that goes.
Zoomer had to think about going man-to-man.
25-footer,
Burke! That will keep him in his own
defense. Paul Burke angling right. Now comes baseline against Brent. Leans in. Top 13-foot bank is in. Boy,
look at that move. Burke finds it, fades, fires, scores.
What kind of homecoming is this?
Burke for three! He's got 10!
To keep his head up, to see Burke streaking at the basket for the zoom.
Ball on the hand of him real hard. And I think this way, Burke over the screen. Burke.
That's Haywood. Line drives it way long. Rebound is controlled by Matisse.